If you get vaccinated, the video ends. You hear that, guys? You're about to get vaccinated! Hello, everybody. If you get vaccinated, the video ends. No, this is not a video telling you to get vaccinated. This is just a video saying that if you get vaccinated, the video ends. What does that mean, exactly? It means that if everyone in this world gets vaccinated, the video will end. And this will be simply a simulation. I don't have virus unlocked, so I'm gonna just say this bacteria is the coronavirus, okay? And, of course, this world, currently whoever's playing Plague Inc. in this world is playing, obviously, on casual right now, because no way, if there were proper government, if there were proper government and competent people on the government, this virus would not have spread this far. But of course, I am gonna be playing on in a world where people are smart, people act fast, they apply proper planning when they see a potential epidemic happening. So this is an ideal world, or not an ideal world, a better world of this world, because this world that we're currently in is currently in a shit show right now. Right, I forgot I named it patriotism. Yes, what a creative name. So we are going to be doing a simulation in a world where governments are competent. Why did I start in Russia? Oops, I meant to start in China, but whatever, it's fine. Every parallel world has many similarities with minute differences. And in this case, the minute difference is that it didn't start in China. It started in Russia. So this is simply a simulation in this game where COVID-19 will be the one going through this world. This is a different parallel world, and I am currently the person, I guess, that's spreading Vulcan 91. Let us start upgrading my bacteria. Or, yeah, okay, in this world, parallel world, it's a bacteria, okay? Okay, nice, okay. No one's saying much because this seems like a harmless bacteria, Vulcan 91. And already, wow, this world is already going on with great hygiene control. Jeez, ships are using already sterilizing cleaning techniques. Why would they go do that? Why? Alright, now time to upgrade my bacteria to become more resistant. So the spread is pretty slow for some reason. Rio Olympic mystery. Mystery still surrounds. Okay, that's weird. Why did they postpone it? Vulcan 19 spreads to Ukraine. Oh, it mutated. What did it mutate into? What? Oh. That's not bad. Or is that the one? No! No symptoms yet. Why is it not spreading fast? Oh, now it's spreading. Now we're talking, see? Maybe I should put in a symptom in order to make it more realistic. Realistic simulation. I think that should be it. If I'm really gonna make this an ideal world, we're simulating our world, I should put in some symptoms. Coughing, yes. Now it's spreading fast. So I'm gonna try to make COVID 91 as similar as possible to COVID-19 in our world. Rash symptom, no! Vulcan 91 does not give rash. No. It gives cough. Mainly cough. Pneumonia, yes. It could give pneumonia, people. Sneezing? I don't know. Pulmonary fibrosis. I don't know if it gives pulmonary fibrosis. Pulmonary edema. Oh, edema! Huh, okay, so I know for sure it causes pneumonia. I know for sure it causes coughing. I know it causes inflammation. Immune suppression. No, it does not cause immune suppression. COVID-19. Oh, Vulcan 91 causes usually the death of people with COVID-19. Vulcan 91 is usually cause of overreaction of your immune system, causing inflammation in your lung and all that shit, causing a... Yeah, that's why people have to be on oxygen in order to be oxygenated properly and try to live. Now what else happens with it? Fever happens. Pneumonia. Oh, they're already working on cure? Jeez. Okay, I mean, that's pretty much it for the symptoms, I believe. No fever. Nausea? Sure, Vulcan 91 can cause nausea. Vomiting? Sure, it'll cause vomiting. I'm already fucking this up, aren't I? Man, this world, this competent government is going to come up with the cure already, and you're all going to be vaccinated. And once you're all vaccinated, this pandemic will be over. And now, it's spreading. Already, it's spread to the US. Now, let's see how US, the number one country in the world, will handle. Let's see what happens, actually. It mutated. Cyst. Iceland is already producing the cure. No. Oh no. I've kind of screwed myself over. How am I supposed to do this? Jesus. Oh, USA shut down airports. A little late because already COVID 91 there. 25%? Jesus, please. I did not infect Greenland. Uh-oh. That's bad already. And it's 64%! Oh no. Well, this world, it seems like... Oh no. This is too late for me. It's actually too late for me. I should not have tried... Ugh. Well, everyone's gonna get vaccinated. Oh no! 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 How are they spreading vaccines so fast? That's not possible. Our world isn't giving. Oh. Well, congratulations, everyone in this world. You all have been vaccinated in this parallel world. In this world, maybe not yet, but we'll see how it goes. All right.